Today we celebrate Pope St. Leo the Great. Elected in 440, Pope Leo distinguished himself throughout his 21-year pontificate as one of the best administrators of the ancient church. He was likewise known for his pastoral skills and spiritually profound sermons. As Holy Father, Leo worked hard to control the heresies prominent in his day and to call the followers of those heresies back to true Christian beliefs. A second major area of concern for him was the controversy within parts of the church over the nature of Christ. Leo also led the defense of Rome against barbarian attack, taking the role of peacemaker. On one occasion, he persuaded Attila the Hun to halt his path toward Rome, which he was planning to plunder. But Leo's path to sainthood has its basis in the spiritual depth with which he approached the pastoral care of his people. Well-versed in scripture and ecclesiastical awareness, he had the ability to reach their everyday needs and interests. Pope St. Leo was indeed a great pope, a man who was boundless in his energy, large of heart, and clear in his sense of duty as St. Peter's successor.